Welcome at the Active France Holiday. We are in the Provence and at the Côte d'Azur and do a different activity every day. Today we're going to do a visit to Marineland Antibes and the aquapark next to it. Marineland Antibes, a famous delphinarium, even with orcas. You see images later. But what a lot of people do not know, that in the aquarium they do something very unique. They breed coral fishes, quite a lot of species. This is in skimmer box, and somewhere there they collect the eggs that mostly are deposited at night and otherwise would end up in the filter system. And then you need to feed these tiny fish even tinier crustaceans, and they use, amongst others, sleeping eggs of a copepod, a kind of zooplankton, and that is a main reason for their success. Here, fritmannies, here, razorfish, clownfish, if you have seen, jack in the box, really unique what they do there. In the bigger aquarium, there's some nice rays and sharks as well. There is a bowl where you can stick your head in. Outside there are some flamingos and also some normal sea lions and also the big Stellus sea lions, a rarity in the zoo world. Then we visited the dolphin show. You might be against it or like it. I have mixed feelings. And but I get blue skin, I have to tell you. I enjoy watching it. Then this is the Fjord des Orques. They have four orcas there. And here the same, of course, mixed emotions. But I get also here goose skin seeing these magnificent animals doing their jumps. Yeah, so as I said, they have four of them. And you can see them underwater as well. It is the favorite wild animal of my son Pepijn. And with my best French, I asked if we could get up close to them, since I am a zoo director in Germany. The trainer happened to be a German lady, and she kindly invited us. So there's Pepijn, there are the orcas, and it was really special after the show. Thanks again to the team over there, merci beaucoup. And Pepijn really enjoyed that, and not only Pepijn, Max and me as well. So this contact with orca is amazing, really. Yeah, gooskin again. So we saw a seal drinking with his mother. And what they also do, very unique, or have done, is breeding sea turtles. Here you can see the beach where the turtles deposited their eggs. And they are the main breeder of sandbar sharks in Europe. Very successful. So Jean-Philippe and your team, big compliments for your work, and thanks for the nice tour that we got. Yeah. Then there are a couple of penguins that you might also enjoy. And we even visited the next show of the orcas. There are two shows a day. And here we saw them on land, even more jumps. And this was a little bit wilder show, more action, and the visitors even got very wet. They were invited to stand in front there, and knowing that they would get wet, so that was quite funny. A real shower. Then we visited the aqua park next to it. Check the prices. It's not cheap, but they have a lot of nice water slides you might enjoy. So check us on the next day. Day 8.
Yeah, you can get tired during such an active holiday. So tomorrow we go canyoning.